Trump rally.
Sure, we can't bring balloons, well, but they can bring a horse.
Yeah, okay.
Wow, that's crazy.
There we go. There we go.
800 years.
You okay, babe?
So we made it to the shuttle. We're on the shuttle now. Be the silly one chin 8 more years. Oh god, so we're on the shuttle and the line looks like it's never even moved, but we finally made it up here, you guys, onto the shuttle, one of the shuttles.
I didn't put up the video yet of the
Oh, you didn't? Okay.
Well, it's one of it live, and then I have one I just recorded.
Okay.
So we'll slap that up in a minute.
And then I just bought my new mask. I bought this mask from, they had the Blacks for Trump from South Carolina out here. And I was told that they were, by another person that was in line with us, that they were cleaning up after the riots in the LA area where they were. So cleaning up, black folks cleaning up after bad black folks.
So excited, I can't take it.
We're all excited. Oh my god, energy, you guys. Is it? Oh, it's live now? But it's facing the wrong way. There we go. See, I don't know how to use this phone. So can you introduce yourself?
Hi, my name's Trouble. I'm from Los Angeles, California, supporting Trump.
All right. So there are Californians here again.
Yes.
And how long did you guys drive?
It took us about 7.5 hours with a stop to eat.
Wow.
Yes, but a long time.
Yeah. And so, 3.5. Yeah. And so, I don't know, you guys, we're like at the very end of the line we're going, heading to. There's no way for anybody to gauge this. None. So, we're just trying to get there. Hopefully we can get in, you guys.
This is a long line.
Yeah. I'm telling y'all, we are burning calories today.
We needed this exercise.
Oh, where did her dog? You know what? Where's your baby?
At the end of the line.
Oh, so she's
so
holding.
You see her.
Okay, we will definitely try to get in there,
yes,
with her.
Oh, yeah. Look around and show the line too.
Let's see.
There's our daughter right there. We'll try to get her on there. She's a first time voter.
Can we? Well, we didn't ask mom and dad's permission though. Can we? Is it okay for her to talk about being a first time voter?
Go ahead.
We have a YouTube channel. That's why we're.
Oh. So what do you want me to say?
Well, just introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie
right.
Sitton.
That's quite all right.
I'm a first-time voter. I'm a conservative.
No.
All right.
Thank you.
Mama and Daddy did a good job.
This is a walk right here.
Okay.
So. Besides getting a fight.
Here we go, right here.
Another Vietnam vet.
Nothing like a Trump rally.
His legs.
It's so amped up in here.